There's star anise and there's anise seed. These are actually completely different things. Now, anise seed actually comes from the Apiaceae family, which is native to the Mediterranean and Southwest Asia. The plant is known to produce white flowers as well as an oblong fruit, which is where you get the seeds from. Whereas star anise actually comes from the evergreen tree, which is native to Vietnam and China. That plant actually produces the star-shaped fruit, which is much more recognizable. I think when people think of anise, they think of the star anise with that star shape. At least that's, from my experience, is what I think of. Is that the same for you? I don't know, maybe it is. Anise seed fights a wide variety of things, including it's an anti-epileptic, it's an anti-hysteric, it's an anti-inflammatory, anti-rheumatic, antiseptic. Lots of fighting things. It's really good for the digestive system, especially with things like gas and whatnot. But it's also like supposed to be an insecticide and an expectorant, amongst other things. So it's got a really interesting wide variety of different uses to it. Yeah, it's also supposed to be like an antispasmodic. So I mean, it's crazy good stuff. But if you get a chance to get your hand on this tea, sing a song, Serendipity. It's really good. Yeah, I'm a fan right now. I'm going to finish this whole thing off myself, I think, because it's good. Have a happy tea day.